In some parts of the country, they won't be very distressed if they don't get a white Christmas. At the ice rinks, for instance. We dropped in at one of them during the ballet, and if you know of a better spectacle, you're very lucky. Delightful damsels in diaphanous draperies. Gorgeous girls in glamorous gyrations. Ice may be cold, but here's a warm welcome to the ice ballet.